It's Bobby D once again. How's it going, YouTube? I am here for some pickups. These pickups right here. These are made by Johan Lundgren. They are spec'd out to Bjorn Jewel specs. They combine what I consider to be the best of vintage and the best of modern in one pickup. So I just want to do a quick demo playing through the Mesa Boogie F30 on the clean channel and the dirty channel. So let's give it a listen. That's the dirty channel. Yeah. These pickups have a certain airy quality to them that I really dig. I've got my other Tele over here with some Van Zandts in it, so I'm going to pick that up. I want you to hear the difference. Where's my guitar tech at? Alright, this is a Kubicki Tele. It's got the Van Zandt Vintage Pluses in it, so let's listen to the difference here. Definitely a more focused sounding guitar. Love the way this guitar sounds. but there's something about these Lundgren pickups that I really dig. It's that airy quality, and when you crank it up with some gain, it really starts to do something. So let's do that. Sound, you can really hear the airiness.
Thank you.
Lundgren, all the way from Sweden, the BJFe spec'd out Telecaster pickups. I hope you dig it. This is Bobby D. I'm signing out.
Ow!